All right, listen, I got something to say to each and every one of y'all, and it's important. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. It's not the official, like, 1 year of the channel, but pretty close to a year since I started devoting pretty hard to publishing videos for y'all's entertainment. While they've not always been super quality, we've grown together. It's been a pretty crazy last 30 to 40 days. So I wanted to take a break, you know, kind of behind the scenes, drop the filter and everything, and just talk to y'all, hog the community, and just kind of address what's been going on. It's pretty crazy. So as y'all know, I guess last 30 days, we've got about 10,000 subscribers or more. Wow. I mean, June 18th, we were sitting at 6,350 subs. Woke up, got in the truck with my dad. We went fishing in Florida, and about halfway there, seen Asmongold reacted to one of my videos, and the rest was history. Y'all know the deal. So I'm just blown away. First of all, thank you to all Asmons people for being here. Thank you to my core people that have always been with me since day one. Big thank you to Asmongold. Asmongold gave me some showcase. You know, the algorithm for a small creator is very hard to overcome. And Asmongold gave me an opportunity, multiple actually opportunities, to be showcased over the algorithm. And even with the little issue with the, which has been resolved, no big deal, was no problem. But, you know, the crediting issue, he went back and way made up for that. You know, he told all y'all to come over here. He subscribed to me, which was amazing. That's one of the biggest things so far in this journey is to have Asmongold subscribe on his personal channel. That's so damn cool. And whether he unsubscribes tomorrow or not, whatever, it still happened. That was kind of a personal milestone. It kind of told me, you know, Hog, maybe your content is good enough. So thank you, Asmon. Thank you for pointing your followers over here. You didn't have to do that. And thank you to all Asmon's followers. Y'all, I want to say thank you to DM as well. DM's a class act. Thank you so much, man. This guy, he don't have to give me shout outs in his video. I mean, I'm a fan. I just watch his stuff. I enjoy what he does. I kind of understood the algorithm a little bit from watching how he does stuff. And he don't have to give me shout outs. He don't have to cover my stuff. He don't have to say hello to me every time. Y'all, every time I go in this man's chat over on Twitch and say, what's up? He stops what he's doing and talks to me and says, hey, and he comments on my stuff and give me words of encouragement. And man, it's just a class act. So I want to say thank you, DM. I appreciate you. And just thank you to all my viewers, supporters, Patreons, Discord supporter, Twitch subscribers. It's been unreal. I mean, we got like, I had just hit so many goals, I get speechless. You know, we hit 2,000 followers. We hit 200 subs. We hit over 15,000 subs on YouTube. I mean, I'm just blown away. So I just wanted to stop and say thank you. I've been doing YouTube since my first channel, Mr. Bass Outdoors. That's a gem. And it was just, it's really cool to look back and see what all has been accomplished. So I started doing this about the end of season 26, Diablo 3. My buddy EB said, man, do a channel. You funny, got a good personality or whatever, and you got good takes on things, so do a channel. So I did the channel, and here we are today, blown away. So many different opportunities and mistakes that we made and opportunities that we've missed and things that we've done and grown with, and it's just been a really cool journey. So thank y'all so much. I'd like to take this opportunity to invite you to my Discord. We do have a great community. We got Path to Exile community. We got Diablo community. We got everybody over there, all kind of games. It's not just like Diablo or Path to Exile or whatever the flavor is that we're playing this particular time. But the link to that is discord.gg/hog. Yeah, I don't know how I got that link, but discord.gg/HAWG. That'll get you there. And love to see you over on Twitch, twitch.tv/hoggaming. But anyway, yeah, thanks so much. I can't say thank you enough. It's all because of y'all. You could choose to watch anybody. you could choose to subscribe to anybody, and you give me a piece of that viewership pie. So thank you so much. Hope we continue to grow together. And as you see, you know, at 1,000 subs, we kept the mullet. You know, the community voted. We're going to have a mullet. And so it looks horrible right now because, I'm a at-home barber. But as the channel grows, maybe we'll be able to, you know, pay for some barbering. Who knows? But anyway, y'all are, I hate to say y'all making my dreams come true, but y'all are. I appreciate it. And hopefully if we grow together, it'll keep growing. And so I'm going to make you this promise right now that if we get to some crazy numbers, we're going to take the investment that the viewership has given us and we're going to go expand the channel. You understand what I mean? Because, see, I live in an outdoor playground, and there's all kind of stuff that we can be doing, but just currently can't bring to you, if you understand what I mean. But if we start getting a bunch of traction, and we start making, you know, some waves a little bit, then the content that we're going to bring is just going to keep increasing and increasing. I do make that vow to you right now. I told my old lady the other day, I said, man, if I could get, you know, a pretty good bit of subs to where it's making me a little bit of money and I could reinvest that, we would have so much fun on this channel. It wouldn't even be damn funny, y'all. So I'm looking forward to what the future holds for us. And again, for the 9,000th time, thank you so, so much. I love each and every single one of y'all like you members of my own family. And if you ain't done it, do me a favor, hit like and subscribe. There's a lot of y'all that watch this and comment and interact. I've seen y'all for a long time. I love y'all to death, but you ain't subscribed, so just do me that solid and subscribe. Anyway, I'm going to quit rambling. It's been a while. I'm going to go live stream. I'm going to go work on some more stuff. I do have another parody coming out for y'all. It's in the works. It's almost done with the animations. But anyway, I'll see y'all next time. See you later.